This is the trail up Cedar Mountain in Cody, Wyoming. And we drove up here a little ways with the Jeep and decided to turn around because the switchbacks were too much. And there's a cave up here, Spirit Mountain Cave, but you need a key to get in. I think it was one of the first delisted national monuments in the country. And the federal government actually gave it back to Cody, Wyoming. Pretty cool.